All right. Welcome back to the channel, and thanks for tuning in for some Chicken Lights and Stray Pipes today with old Treyu. Well, I'm going to hit the streets, clap some cheeks, and old American Truck Simulator today. We are using Peterbilt 389X. This one is by Pingamons. We got Jasper's wheels on there, and behind, we're using the Kozad trailer, which is also Pingamons. We got the Jasper's wheels back there as well. Got us old Cat Dozier heading, let's see, out of Tyler into Lufkin. This won't be too long of a haul today. Under the hood in this beast, we're using a Cat 3406E. This is my slob, Jerry. Let's fire up. Alright everybody, I sure hope you enjoyed the show. I'll catch up with you guys on the backside. Let's do this. you enjoyed the ride. I appreciate every last one of you guys that stuck around to the end here. If you want to pick up any of these mods and enjoy them in your game, remember to check the description of this video, and you'll find all the links to the mods, to the main ones at least. If you see anything that I'm using that you're curious about that's not linked in the description, just hit the comment section, and I'll be quick to answer. And if you would like to support the channel beyond just smashing that like button and the bell notification, if you're not already, my support section in the description has my PayPal and my Patreon link down there for those that want to support the channel beyond just hitting that like button, getting my videos out there in the old YouTube universe. And until next time, drivers, keep it shiny side up and rubber side down out there. Take care.